Easy, super filling, and also very delicious. You can have this for breakfast, lunch, or dinner. Keep watching, let's make it. To begin, I'm going to wash and dice the cabbage. Transfer that into a bowl once you're done, and then grate the carrot. Today's special hug is for Eniola, watching from Sagamu in Nigeria. I'm glad you love the recipes. Please let me know where you're watching from so I can send you a hug in my next video. Alright, so after grating the carrot, transfer it into the same bowl where you have the cabbage and then go in with some mayonnaise. Mix everything well to combine and set it aside. Over here, I have some colorful bell peppers chopped. I'm going to go in with some Scotch bonnet pepper as well for a bit of heat and then crack in some eggs. Mix this well to combine. Go in with some salt or seasoning and then mix well to combine. Heat up your pan, go in with a bit of butter or oil, and then you're going to make sure it coats the pan really well. Now you're going to add the eggs. I'm going to fry this in two batches, so I'll add some part and then save the rest for later. Have this burner on medium low heat. You want the egg to cook very slowly, and then once it begins to set on the top like this, I'm going to flip it around so that the other side can cook as well. Now on this other side, I'll go in with some tortilla wrap, and then once I add the wrap, I'm going to flip it as well again so that the wrap can toast and warm up. Once the wrap is toasted, I let this toast for about 30 seconds, but I kept flipping around so it doesn't burn. Now lay it on a flat surface and go in with your coleslaw. That's the coleslaw we prepared earlier. Next, I'm going to top it up with some cucumbers and wrap it up. You can make as many wraps as you want. Trust me, this is so filling and very yummy. Now this is wrapped, I'm going to cut it in half and enjoy. You can serve this with a cup of orange juice or hot chocolate, or just have it by itself with water. It is so filling, very easy to make, and trust me, you'll love it. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to share your pictures with me on Instagram.